Now you can also order your favorite Gattu Chinky's favorite toys from our website. Link is in the description.
Rainy season. It was raining cats and dogs that day. Chinky and Gattu were very happy as they had a holiday that day. It was raining so heavily that even Papa's office had also declared a holiday. Gattu, Chinky and Papa were spending their time watching TV and Mummy was busy preparing tea along with hot and spicy pakoda.
Wow, Mummy, it smells delicious. Please do it quickly. I am famished.
Come on, kids. Have some patience. It's almost done.
The climate is so nice, Mummy. Just thinking about having tea and pakora in this season is making it very pleasurable. How can we keep patience?
Gattu, you are speaking as if you are a grown man. After that, everyone continued watching TV. The news was playing on the TV. Due to heavy rain, many roads are closed. Many roads have traffic jams and it seems that this weather condition will remain the same till tomorrow.
Oh, it is raining really heavy, Papa. We will not be able to go to school even tomorrow. So, will we get a holiday tomorrow too?
What? Oh no, Gattu. Don't say that. Tomorrow I want to go to school, no matter what. It's Tuesday tomorrow and my favorite art and craft period is there. I will have to wait for a whole week otherwise.
Oh, Chinky Gattu, you don't have to worry at all. The rain will stop by tomorrow, or at least it will slow down for sure. And the water will clear out too.
What? Who will clear all the water out?
What? Like Mummy clears the water from the hall with a wiper? Will someone clear the water on the road in the same way?
No, kids. It's not like that. Actually, there are municipalities in all the cities that take care of the cleanliness of the cities. When water gets accumulated in the cities due to rain, then draining the water out of it is also their responsibility.
Oh, so that's how it is done.
Then Mummy called Gattu and Chinky from the kitchen.
Gattu, Chinky, come here, kids. Carry these plates out.
Coming, Mummy.
Gattu and Chinky carried the hot pakoda and steaming tea in the living room. Mummy also followed them. Then the whole family sat together and enjoyed the rainy climate with tasty pakoda and hot tea.
Amazing! It's so fabulous! These pakodas are delicious!
Yes, Mummy. They are really very tasty.
Mummy smiles at them when they praised her from the bottom of their heart and she also enjoyed the snacks. After finishing it, Mummy got busy with her household chores and Papa got busy in reading the newspaper. Gattu and Chinky were doing nothing. They had no idea how they should spend their time, what they could do when it was pouring so heavily.
Gattu, I am so bored. I have even finished my homework also. Now what can we do?
You are right. If it wasn't for the rain, we would be in school right now and wouldn't be getting bored. We would have studied, chatted with our friends and shared our tiffin. It sure would have been fun.
Papa was listening to kids chatting for a while. What happened, kids? Are you guys bored at home?
Yes, Papa. We are badly bored. We have no idea what we can do with this time.
It's not a big deal. Both of you can play a game. Then you won't be bored.
How can we play a game, Papa? It's raining outside. We cannot ride a bike, nor can we go to visit our friends.
So why don't you play inside the home?
Inside in the home? What games can we play inside the home, Papa?
Oh dear, there are plenty of indoor games that you can play inside the home without any problem.
But Papa, we don't know how to play such games.
By then, Mummy also came over there.
What? That is so strange. You guys really don't know how to play indoor games?
That's what I was wondering. When we were kids, we used to play so many games. And many of them can be played comfortably even at home.
Yes, I have also played many such games. The kids nowadays probably know 3 to 4 games at the most.
Gattu and Chinky looked at each other and then replied to their Mummy and Papa.
So Mummy, Papa, why don't you teach us some games?
Yes, in this way, we won't get bored and we can learn some new games as well.
Papa thought for a while and said,
Okay, kids, it's decided. Today, Mummy and I will teach you some indoor games from our era. Kids were delighted after hearing this. Everyone sat together and Mummy started explaining the first game.
Gattu, do one thing. Go get one piece of paper and make small pieces of it. Now, on different pieces of paper, write king, minister, thief and police.
Gattu does as he is told.
Now pay attention. King's state will have 100 points, minister will have 50, the police will get 25 and the thief will get 0. Now we will fold the chits and throw them in the air. Each person will pick one chit and they will get the points accordingly. After 10 rounds, we will add the points and the person with the most points will be the winner.
And so the game begins. Oh no, it's not good. I got thief in my first round.
Ha ha ha! Papa, you got 0 point.
Look, I got the king. I think I'm going to be the winner of this game.
Oh really? We will see.
In this way, they played this game. Then Papa explains another game.
Okay, now we will play Antakshari.
Oh yes, Papa. I know how to play this game.
Yes, we sometimes play this game.
Okay then, let's start.
Papa started the game with an old song and everyone applauded for him. And when Mummy started singing, Gattu and Chinky got up from their seats and started dancing. Papa clapped for them.
Okay kids, now we'll play my favorite game.
Everyone got excited to know, what is Papa's favorite game?
First, keep two chairs together in a line over here.
Gattu and Chinky placed the chairs accordingly.
Now, let me explain the rules of this game. The game is called Musical Chair. I will play a song and Gattu, Chinky and Mummy will go around the chairs while the song is playing. As soon as the song stops, you guys have to sit on a chair quickly. The person sitting on the chair will be the winner and the one who is standing will lose. We will hold 4 rounds in this way. And the person with the most points will be the winner.
So the musical chair game started. Papa started playing nice songs on his mobile phone. After some time, he paused the song. Everyone was enjoying this game very much. They didn't even realize that it was evening. By then the rain also slowed down.
Haha, that was nice. We didn't even realize how much time has passed.
Yes, you are absolutely right. We have played so many games today and we even got physical exercise while playing musical chairs.
Yes, it is true that we had a lot of fun today. We played so many new games together.
And I defeated Papa so many times.
Yes, dear Gattu, you are right. You became a champion of these games in just one day.
Okay guys, now I have to go and start preparing for dinner. Kids, you also do some study now.
So this way, Gattu, Chinky and Mummy Papa enjoyed the rainy day.
If you are liking our videos, then like them, comment them and subscribe.